stinking sunny here?
Sure. Fire inspectors. Hey, Chief. Hey, Kelly. Hey, Kelly, are they watering each other down because of the heat or because of the gas?
So we decon, we get like debris on ourselves and carbon and stuff, so we hose it down and get it off as much as we can before we leave.
Okay.
Kind of rinse it off.
Yeah. Okay, because I've seen a lot of fires and I've never actually seen them hose.
It's pretty new, probably last year or two that we've been doing that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I like that. That's...
It just cleans all the yunk off and... Then they do more cleanup when they get back to the firehouse. So,
right.
Yeah. And it doesn't feel too bad on a hot day.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I was curious about that. I'm like, wait a second. Is there some kind of contamination?
No.
You know?
It is, you know, anytime you get that carbon soot and stuff on you, you want to try to leave it not in your station. So.
Right. So I heard this was a propane fire.
I haven't heard what the cause or origin was. They're still investigating it. So no official determination at this point.
I talked to one of the neighbors, and they said they heard a hissing sound and then an explosion.
Oh, okay.
So
I'll share that with the investigators.
All right.
Okay. Have a good day.
All right, you too. How you doing?
Okay.
Oh, pretty good. Let me guess. Is it your house?
My brother's house.
Oh, your brother's house?
Yeah.
Is he all right?
They're not home. They're camping.
Oh.
Okay. So, they don't even know about it yet.
That'll be a nasty surprise.
Yeah. It's his actual worst nightmare. He talks about it every time he leaves town. He's like, I was always worried I'm going to come home. My house is going to be on fire.
Yeah. It doesn't look like there's too much damage done to that house.
No, it's going to be okay.
Yeah. And what I've heard from a couple people is a propane tank that exploded and caught
fire. It sounded like something like that. It was so loud.
Really?
Is Melvin's mom okay?
Yes.
She's okay. Have a fever. Did you see what happened?
We didn't see it, we heard it.
Really?
Okay.
fire. Still smoke coming from the house.